Michigan now reporting at least 65 cases of COVID-19 in the state, with 11 of those confirmed just within the last 8 hours. The ongoing outbreak is now being blamed for a lack of public transportation. The Detroit Department of Transportation had to close all bus services today, all of it due to a driver shortage, they say. City officials say in the meantime, they are working to sanitize all of the buses. They're expected to resume service tomorrow morning.